as the mayor because he served for well over two decades on various organizations and served our community so well. He currently serves as the 2008-2009 chair of the Sioux Falls Area Chamber of Commerce, and that is Mr. Dave Fleck from Sioux Falls Construction.
Thanks, Michael. Today's Economic Summit, like a lot of chamber events, wouldn't be possible without sponsors. So I want to start by thanking our three sponsors that are responsible for this event, and that is Bender Commercial Real Estate Services, Forward Sioux Falls, and the Associated General Contractors of South Dakota, both the building and highway chapters. Let's give them a round of applause. Thanks to all of you for attending today.